The L is a sign that connects all of us to one strong and united Card Nation. This is the future. This is the ACC. This is the Louisville Cardinals.
And that is the voice of actress Jennifer Lawrence, the Louisville native, boasting all the U of L has to offer. But watch out, ACC. Here come the Cardinals. That's the message there. Hi, everybody. I'm Ray Crawford. We've got a resident ACC expert to offer a warning of his own to those incoming Cardinals, none other than our Duke insider, Chris Spatola. And Chris, let's start with this question. What's the toughest place to play when Louisville goes on the road in the ACC?
Well, I got to take the low-hanging fruit and say it's Cameron Indoor Stadium. I don't think there's any question that place. First of all, it's going to be so unique. I mean, none of the Louisville players will have ever played in a place like Cameron. It's so small. It's so compact. When those students start bouncing around, jumping around, screaming at you, the way the benches are configured, the students are right on top of you. It can be a very intimidating place.
All right, so that's a great place to play. Who has the best game day tradition, though, in the ACC?
Yeah, I had a chance a few years ago to watch a Clemson football game down at Clemson, and when their football team gathers in that west end zone at the top of a hill and they sprint down all together, the cannons go off, the fight song's played, again, a very intimidating sight for an opposing team. What a sight to behold. That was pretty impressive to me.
All right, let's eat and have some fun. Who has the best tailgate?
Well, I know you're a big fan of sunny skies, palm trees, flowing drinks, some with umbrellas in them. I got to go to Florida State, man. They have, I think, first of all, the wildest tailgaters in all the ACC. It's not for the faint of heart, but it's right up your alley there, Ray. Nice sunny skies, good weather, and pretty good football to watch.
Umbrellas and the drinks optional, that's for sure. let's hear more from Jennifer Lawrence, Chris, because, well, we can.
Now the next chapter of Louisville Athletics is upon us as we join the prestigious ACC and prepare to face some of history's most accomplished and elite collegiate programs. Let's do this.
All right, so the Cardinals are going to claim Jennifer Lawrence. Which ACC school has the best A-list celebrity to you?
Well, this guy's not nearly as beautiful as Jennifer Lawrence or Ashley Judd for that matter, but I got to go with our Vice President Joe Biden. I mean, he's become a big-time Syracuse fan. Of course, he's an alum, and I think you look at this season, I think he called Tyler Ennis after Ennis hit that 35-foot buzzer beater to beat Pittsburgh during the season. He was real big on the bandwagon when Syracuse played Duke twice this year. So he doesn't look as good as Jennifer Lawrence, but I got to go with the vice president.
The power makes up for it, though, second in line for the presidency. All right, Chris Spatola, thanks as always. Appreciate the insight.
All right, Ray, be good.
And be sure to join us Tuesday morning as the ACC and Louisville hold a joint press conference beginning live at 11 Eastern on campusinsiders.com. Louisville isn't the only team with a new conference. Check out our take on Maryland and Rutgers' move to the Big Ten. That video and more only on campusinsiders.com.